Keep your eyes focused on this bird and ignore its appearance. The secretarybird possesses a powerful kick. This is the tale of the secretarybird. One of sub-Saharan Africa's most beautiful and widely distributed birds is the secretarybird. All around the continent, one may find them prance around on savannas and open meadows. Their nearest cousins are raptors, such as eagles and hawks, despite their stork-like physical appearance. Secretarybirds may grow to a height of 1.3 meters and are essentially eagles on stilts. At a mere 4 kilograms, these towering birds are extraordinarily light. Their entire biology is geared towards capturing prey that poses a threat, especially poisonous snakes. These stomping monsters can kick with lethal accuracy, and they have legs that go on for days. Secretarybirds attack snakes by stomping on their heads with great force. They divert attention with their stylish plumage. In order to divert the snake's attention from their legs and keep them from biting, they move their tail, feathers, and wings when hunting. Their brief 15 milliseconds of contact with the snake serve as a backup safety precaution. This is quicker than a snake's response time, and more crucially, quicker than an eye blink. Beetles, scorpions, and grasshoppers are just a few of the things that secretarybirds may consume. They capture insects in midair using their large beaks. On rare occasions, secretarybirds will feed on other birds, including larks, hornbills, and doves. They have also been observed to consume other birds' eggs. Lizards, tortoises, hares, and other reptiles are also consumed by secretarybirds. Their gorgeous eyes are adorned with thick, glossy lashes. When they step and stir up dust, these modified feathers filter the particles from the air. Males engage in a complex flying show during courting. They will establish a monogamous pair and construct a sizable nest atop an acacia tree if a female decides she loves them. Their talons are sharp enough to tear apart animals, and their legs are lethal stomping machines, yet their feet aren't robust enough to support big loads. Crows, ravens, ground hornbills, eagle owls, and other raptors are among the broader variety of predators that prey on them. They are able to grow extremely tall and statuesque without becoming too heavy to fly, thanks to their hollow bones. For the main part of its life, the lone hunter secretarybird travels across the ground by foot or on foot, seeking its next meal. Their presence aids in maintaining the health of savannas and grasslands by controlling insect populations. According to the IUCN Red List, the secretarybird is considered vulnerable. Loss of habitat, poaching, and pesticide usage are the secretarybird's primary threats.